But every song is like gold teeth break. Tripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room, we don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like Christian Bale. Black diamonds on the timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash, we don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair.
Good morning, CNS. Today is Friday, March 22nd, 2024, and it's a D-Day.
Sorry. I'm Landon.
And I'm Ethan. Good morning, everyone. We'll be right back after this.
Good morning, CNS. I am here with...
JJ.
Liam Chung has also been selected. He is not here today. And Amanda Bryan, and she couldn't make it either. JJ's being recognized for his contribution to the majority of the music department on trombone. JJ, where are you planning to go to college?
Right now, I'm planning on going to Albany, and I'm going to major in chemical engineering.
Sweet. And that's all we got for the rest of the day.
Need a haircut?
Yep.
Saving Face Barber Academy is offering $5 haircuts for a limited time at their newly opened School of Barbering on South Main Street in North Syracuse. Call or walk-ins, welcome.
Think you should check it out.
Maybe.
Students, the CNS Job Shadow program is winding down, so if you have incomplete Job Shadow registration paperwork, you must turn it in and complete it to Ms. Deaver in the Career Center by next Thursday, March 28th, to be considered for a shadow before the end of the school year.
Incorporating just 10 minutes of extra movement a week and connecting it to your feelings helps us understand our emotions, helps us start to work things out, and helps us know when we need to ask for help. Be on the lookout for easy ways to get outside, breathe in some fresh air, stay connected to how you are feeling. It is okay to ask for help. If you or someone you know is in need of help or is in a crisis, you can call 988 anytime or text GOT5 to 741741.
Well, weatherman Nate is outside waiting to share what is hopefully good weather and good news for the weekend. Nate?
Thank you guys from the studio. I'm Weatherman Nate. I'm trying to get this done as quickly as I can because it's a brisk 22 degrees outside, partly cloudy. There's a little bit of sun that's shining down on me right now that's keeping me a little bit warm. So the high for today is going to be a 31 degrees, and the low for today will be 20 degrees with a chance of snow. Yes, I said it, more snow. For the weekend, Saturday, we're looking at 34 degrees for a high with some snow and 20 degrees low. And for Sunday, it's going to be pretty sunny out with a high of 39 degrees and a low of 14. Now for the rest of the forecast for the rest of the week. Me and my cameraman are going back inside. Let's go.
Thanks, Nate. And now here's sports.
Some upsets took place yesterday, with number 14 Oakland taking down number 3 Kentucky 80-76, and number 11 Duquesne taking down number 6 BYU 71-67. The second day of March Madness kicks off at 12:15. Elijah Martin, John L. Davis, and the rest of the FAU Owls are playing Northwestern. On the women's side, SU finally found out who they will play, and the lucky loser is Arizona Wildcats. That game will be at 3:30 tomorrow on ESPN. That's all for sports. Back over to you. Thanks. For lunch today, there will be ravioli with Texas toast, salad, steamed broccoli, and the freshest of fruits.
And that's all for today. Remember to send in those collage photos for the yearbook. From the CNS Morning Show.
I'm Landon, and this is E! Cool. Have a great weekend. Why do you guys love watching me get tortured so much?